Hello children, in the last class we have discussed about what is a computer. A computer is an electronic device or a smart machine that helps us in different ways. For example, for typing letters, for coloring, painting, for watching movies, cartoon, etc. etc. Today we'll discuss about a computer system. What is a computer system? A computer system consists of so many parts. The two basic components of computer are hardware and software. So we'll discuss about hardware. What is hardware? All the physical parts of the computer are called hardware. Physical parts means all the electronic, electrical or mechanical parts like monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse, etc. So, just today we'll discuss just how does a computer work. Look at this picture of a computer from our computer lab. A computer is made up of many parts. Let's explore the parts to see if you know what they are called. The monitor. The monitor looks like a TV and lets you see your work and your files. Then the CPU. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. They contain the brains of the computer. They can be desktop models that the monitor sits on top of. Desktop means that the monitor sits on top of. Or tower. Tower models that stand up tall. Now, CD-ROM disk drive. CD-ROM stands for compact disk read only memory. CD means compact disk. ROM means read only memory. They are flat, shiny disks that store information. Here you can see the picture of CD-ROM. So they are flat, shiny disks that store information. Most new computers have CDRW drives. CDRW stands for compact disk rewrite. CD for compact disk, RW for rewrite. This type of disk allows you to write information to it as well as read from it. Most can hold up to 700 megabytes of information. Now, DVD drive or burner. This is called DVD drive or burner. The newest computers come with the option of a DVD drive. A DVD, full form is digital video disc. It looks just like a CD but holds much more information than CD. They can store 4.7 gigabytes of data. A CD can store 700 megabyte data, but this DVD can store 4.7 gigabytes of data. Now, a flash drive. Also, it is also called pen drive. A flash drive is a relatively new storage device. It's like a mini portable hard drive. You plug it into the USB, universal serial bus, port on the front of newer computers and you can save to it.